teaching them, they either don't have the patience, or they get too angry, or they just quit and don't like it because it's too hard.
Yeah. You gotta have some patience, I'm sure.
Yeah, well, it takes a special person to be able to break the course.
I think so.
Especially the way we do it, because we do so many. You know, like we'll break 40, 50 horses a year.